Wow, Casper's in a real conversation over there.